Ms. Hudson.
I thought you just said the Secretary General, then I need to reach out and thank you. And I assure you that I will do my best in that capacity with your guidance, with your support, which I really count on, to serve as a Secretary General of the community and serve the people of East Africa.
In a modern city. You vote for us. You need two things. You need
and of course the assumption it was quite good and that means a lot to us, it's a good
thing. That you hold my hand, because Your Excellency.
What are the words? And yours. So, this was the wind.
Thank you.